Hey guys, how's it going? Gonna talk about another knife. But first, I went shopping. Check it out. A little ball peen hammer. Yep, went to Sears. Picked up that and some mini Torx drivers. Because you know I keep screwing up the number 6 Torx bits, and I figured, well, you know what? Craftsman has a lifetime warranty. I screw up one of these, they give me another one. I don't have to keep buying them. So, there. How's that sound? Alright, so today, we're going to talk about, I finally broke down and bought my first case knife. And it is the Case Copper Lock. Set it down there, let you get a, just get in on it, in purple jig bone. Now this one, a little different, it's, well, the reason it's in purple jig bone, well, I should say, the reason I could only get this one in purple jig bone is because they only make the Warny, so far as I know, in the purple jig bone. So I got a Warncliffe Copper Lock for my first case knife. Because I wanted to see how the fit and finish and all that stuff was on case knives. So I finally broke down and bought one because I kind of like the look of the Copper Lock. And it's pretty nice. Came fairly sharp, but then I found a need to touch it up a little. So, oh, look at that. I ripped it. Okay. Maybe I didn't get it super sharp. I only stropped it a little bit, so. But, yeah, let me get in here. Snap shut, awesome. But, great fit and finish on it. Complete fingerprint magnet. But so far, no rough edges. Everything's super smooth. Get the fingerprints off. Nice finish on the back. Except in the closed position, the spring bar sticks up just the slightest bit right there. But in the open position, perfectly smooth. That's about the only flaw I found with this, besides the fingerprint magnet. Now, I don't even know if I should be treating this as a collectible or a user. Because I don't generally do collectibles. Ooh, there is a little bit of a catch on this rivet here. None of the others, though. Well, yeah, that one's got just a slight bit, too. Anyway. But, yeah. Case Copper Lock and Warncliffe. Nice thin blade, super delicate tip. Pretty cool, pretty cool. So, yeah. Figured I'd just let you check it out. Pretty comfortable, very thin. First case knife. Hopefully I'll be getting some more at some point. But yeah. Oops. Case Copper Lock Warny and purple jig bone. Shiny. Alright. Take care, guys. Have a good one. See you soon.